टुडेज चैप्टर नेम इज़ डाटा हैंडलिंग एंड वी डिस्कस हेयर द टॉपिक मीन मॉड मीडियन एंड रेंज. हेयर वी डिस्कस मीन. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी डिस्कस मीन. मीन मीन द मीन ऑफ द कलेक्शन ऑफ द गिवन डाटा इज द सम ऑफ ऑल ऑब्जर्वेशन डिवाइडेड बाय द टोटल नंबर ऑफ दीज ऑब्जर्वेशन. Here the formula is given. Mean equals to sum of all observation upon the total number of observation. Example, find the mean of the number below. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You have to find the mean of these numbers. We know that mean equals to sum of all observation upon the total number of observation. Sum of observation means sum of all these numbers. 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4 plus 5 plus 6. Here the total number of observation is 6. Now we have to add these numbers. We get 21. 21 upon 6 we get 3.5. This is the mean. Now comes to the next topic, mode. The number whose frequency is maximum is mode. Those number which is repeated more time, this is known as mode. For example, we have given 5, 1, 2, 3, 5, 4, 5, 6. These are the number. You have to find the mode. Here, 5 is repeated 3 times. Therefore, 5 is the mode. Okay? Now, next topic is median. Median. Median is the when the number of the data is odd, then the middle number is the median. For example, find the median of this number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Here 3 is the median. Here median is the 3 because 3 is the middle of this term. When the number of collection is even, then the median is the average of the two middle number. For example, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Here 3, 4 is the middle of the two terms, therefore you have to find the average of these two terms. 3 plus 4 by 2 equal to 7 by 2, that is 3.5. Now come to the next range. The difference between the highest and the lowest observation is called range. For example, you have to find the range of these number which are given below. 2, 4, 6, 7, 9, 7, 14. Here 14 is the highest observation and 2 is the lowest observation. You have to find the range. We know that range equals to my highest observation minus lowest observation. 14 minus 2, that is 12. Thank you. I hope you will understand this video. In next video we find the sample space of different coins, playing cards.